Hi, everybody. Welcome in to Dooley Field. We just finished our radio broadcast. The Greer Yellow Jackets hosting the Hillcrest Rams here tonight. Jackets gave them a finish. They fall 28-21 to the Rams. Had an onside kick attempt with under a minute to play. If they could have got hold of that one, really could have been exciting down the stretch, but the Jackets never quit. Hillcrest started out, made it look easy on their first drive, went 12 plays and 66 yards, went ahead 7-0, but the Jackets came right back, got a 90-yard touchdown run by Nick Holmes late in the quarter to tie things up after Parker Burns' extra point. Hillcrest went back ahead with a long touchdown drive. Their fine receiver, Weston Willis, who made lots of catches out there tonight, gave them the lead back at 14-7. The Jackets got right back and tied it up with a Caden Rowland to Chance Todd 47-yard touchdown pass. Stayed at 14 for a while. The Jackets had a chance to take the lead, but Hillcrest turned the tables and got a 76-yard touchdown pass from their fine quarterback to that guy again. That was Weston Willis. 75 out of that 76 yards was after the catch. So they went ahead 21-14 at halftime, extended that lead to 28-14. The Jackets then went on a 99-yard touchdown drive after stopping the Rams on 4th-and-2 and 4th-and-1 inside the 5-yard line. Went 99 yards for a touchdown. Max Hannon, 3 catches on that drive. Nick Holmes ran it in from a yard out. And the Jackets got within 28-21, but I mentioned the Jackets unable to cover the onside kick, and Hillcrest able to run out the clock on a 28-21 victory. Our Sims and Carr player of the game tonight for the Jackets was quarterback Caden Rowland, 194 yards passing, and including a touchdown pass to Todd. The Jackets will be at home next Friday night as the Burns Rebels come to town. We had a great crowd here tonight at Dooley Field. We hope for more of the same next Friday night. We hope you'll be here, but of course, if you can't, Yellow Jacket Sports Network will have it for you on WGYT FM 92.1 and yellowjacketsports.net. Speaking of that website, we want you to hit that up tomorrow morning. Leland Birch's Walking the Sideline article will be up. He'll also have a Burns preview for you on Tuesday on yellowjacketsports.net. So we'll talk to you next Friday night from Dooley Field as the Burns Rebels come to town. The Jackets didn't get the win tonight, but they gave them a finish here, falling 28-21.